If you believe that you were involved in a hit-and-run accident, you should try and get as much information from the fleeing driver as possible. For instance, you should pay attention to the make and model of the vehicle and, if possible, get the license plate. You should not follow that vehicle. However, you should contact the police and give that information to them.